Bit of business, that.
Course to Anticosti, Captain.
Indeed. The chasseur is waiting for us.
The sea between here and Anticosti is rough, Captain. The Morrigan seems sturdy enough for the challenge.
Brace yourselves!
They're too close, sir!
Chief! All sail, she'll take it! Okay. Short sail! Get off the squall!
Ships ahoy!
More fishermen from Perse. Careful, Shane. These waters are full of...
Enemy them. Ships!
They're sinking the fishing boats!
You must believe those fishermen strayed into their waters.
These cowards must pay!
And would you look at that? Standing right in our way to Anticosti. What say you? You sink every last one of them?
For once, I find myself agreeing with you, Shay.
Stranger things have happened.
Look back!
Hold them in! Get off the wind!
Get ready here!
Loose main sails! Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Cross, Shay!
Brace!
Across the island now.
Will your friend the spy be waiting for us?
Yes. I hope Le Chasseur has more information about the manuscript.
Maybe he'll have the whole thing figured out for us.
And maybe I'm Emperor of Rome.
Ave Caesar. Salt air, open skies, man out of the ocean. He's as free as a man can be. What do you say, Liam?
We're out here for a reason. Mind your duty.
But what's the point of freedom if you cannot breathe deep and enjoy it?
The temperate state of this continent like tar. Don't feel liberated till we pry them off.
Seems to me we should just talk to them like men instead of skulking around.
And would you smile and wish them a good day as they lay their boot on your neck?
Of course not.
They're murdering bastards who want to control them. Absolutely. Never forget.
We have nothing in common with that, of course.
To the
trouble, Captain Cormac.
Cargo, cast adrift, Captain!
Some sort of cargo there, sir.
Careful. It's quite a rough squall.
There it is. Anticosti.
The chasseur should be there. And with any luck, he will know where to find that manuscript.
Anything costs those lives.
That weather looks monstrous.